mind when you think of the Maratha Empire? Shivaji, horses, war, swords, Bajirao Mastani, Deepika's abs, Ranveer's mustache. But what if I told you should be thinking of Sambar instead? Okay, hold on now. Before you throw tomatoes at me, I'm not kidding. This is real. South India's claim to fame, Sambar, was invented in Maharashtra. Apparently, the original plan was to make aamti, which requires kokum juice and moong dal. But both those ingredients were not available, so they substituted it with tuvar dal and tamarind juice. That was one theory. Now, the other theory suggests that Shivaji's son, Sambhaji, is the one who replaced the kokum juice with tamarind juice himself. Apparently, when his head chef was away, he decided to be a little micromanager. Anyway, the only thing the two stories have in common is that Sambhaji was the first one to taste it, or he was the first one it was prepared for, and he loved it. And he's a king, so he named it after himself.
And thus, Sambar was born.
Now, this horrifying backstory about the fact that Sambar is neither from Karnataka nor Tamil Nadu might be the only thing that repairs relations between our two states. Macha, it's not yours, it's not ours. We both lost. And so, I have a message to all of you boys and girls from our friends in Maharashtra.
Let's now find out from South Indians themselves what their favorite type of Sambar is.
Sorry, are you talking about the Indian spicy lentil soup?
Bro, pura South India ka sambar mast hai, bro.
Madam, actually I am loving all kinds of sambar, madam. All any from anywhere, anytime I love it, madam. I've actually written one poem about sambar. Can I share it with you? Sambar is red.
Sambar is red.
Paragon chappals are blue.
Paragon chappals are blue.
Sambar is orange.
What is wrong with you?
See, now because we have too much ego to admit that sambar was not originally ours, each community has gone and added their own signature flavor to it. Honestly, I think it's time we replace wine tasting with sambar tasting.
Each region has its own style and signature, as different as Chardonnay or Sauvignon Blanc. So why not?
Up next, we've got the urban Chennai version of sambar.
It's a joke. Please relax. We're conducting an informal survey, so comment below with your favorite sambar.